All right, now, end of the election day, almost half the polls closed, and watching CNN right now. So, get closing words from some of the staffers. All right, Ms. Marina, closing words for the day. All right.
Oh, what a day.
All right. How about you?
49%, and you can see about 260,000 ballots have already been counted.
All right. How about you, young man?
Election Center, right after.
Hello. Hello. Hello.
I believe in energy independence.
I believe we can lower greenhouse gases and keep energy costs affordable.
I believe in technology.
I believe in American ingenuity.
Yeah. Well, are you closing words for campaign day? Can't say it no better than that. Anybody else want to close the words for the events of the day?
Wonderful day.
All right. How about you?
I was just out of college. I was living in New York City. I had a lot of things in front of me, and then I got really sick. I started to see doctors, and I went to specialists. It was that time they discovered I had Lyme disease. After a year of going through tests, my medical bills were about $50,000. If I had to do it all over again, I don't know what I would do differently. I had health insurance. I had good health insurance, is what I thought.
All right, preach. Preach up. All right. Closing out the rest of the day. Tune in for the results of the election. Yes, sir. Huh? You want to say nothing?
It was a hard day. That's all I gotta say. And I hope he wins.
Yeah.
I really hope he wins.
All right. And he will. Peace.